hell of the wastes. All except those in Vault 101.
Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and Liam Neeson. How are we all today? Whoops. Yes. That's too much work. Ugh. Right, that's pretty cute. Green for seduction. Pterosaur. Yes. The comb over. Looking good, man, looking good. That's the one. I don't know about you, but this is a fine looking man. I wonder what baby him looks like. Water.
Some. Walk to Daddy.
Daddy. My head feels so heavy.
There you go. Just stay here while that. You'll be okay, pal.
All right, hold up. I ain't no bitch. That's good right there.
Be back in a bit.
And there's a teddy bear and a toy binky thingy and a car with a man in it. And there's a block with letters on it. And there's about the Bible. And a truck. The Vroom Vroom truck. And there's the crib with the spaceships that fall flying through there. There's a fucking ball. Alright, forget it. That's pretty good. Boom. What? You can't handle this? You can't handle all this? I can do it. Give me a lockpick. Where is it? Where's that damn lockpick? Where'd I put it?
Quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pin you
in. What do you want to do?
Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that?
Get away from me. Get away from me.
Revelation 21. I am
Alpha. Get away from me.
Omega, the beginning
you demon.
The end. I will give unto him that is the first of the fountain.
You want to play, man? You want to play?
Right,
yeah, bitch.
On. Let's go see if your little friend Amato wants to play.
The controls for this game are fucking weird.
Stanley, you turned the lights on. You blinded the poor kid.
I have no feet.
He is growing up so fast.
Birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your mother...
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I?
What is that?
You will be getting your first work assignment.
Man, look at the textures on their shoes. They just look like wet black socks. Once, so
happy birthday!
Boom, boom.
Oh, man.
Attention, everyone. It's time to cut the cake.
Andy, wait.
Noise.
What is that? One of the 3,008?
Hey.
Marvel.
What, are you two
what
best friends?
Oh, no.
You douche fuck. I just got a sweet roll, dude. Oh. Like a little angry pony nose of his. Oh, get wrecked. Get wrecked by Officer Gomez. If you pay close attention, you notice, wait a minute. I know Officer Gomez, because that's the guy from Hardline, Inception. What a butt head. Look at his head, it has a butt on it. Ugh. Fuck, I'll use it when I want. Jesus. Whoa, I'm like 8 feet tall. What if that was like my character jumping up in the air and my dad like just grabbed? This dark poem right here. Alright, Dad, whatever. Whatever, man. Damn. I didn't know those were up there, though. It's pretty useful for all those out there who are about to play this game. Better take note. I'm 10 years old, sir. I don't need to take your shit from you. So it'd be real nice if you just step aside. Give me a BB gun or something. We can't shoot a gun here, you guys. Hey! Shot Jonas in his forehead. Yeah, shooting this game kind of sucks. Arashi B, hello. How you doing, man? Welcome to the live stream. Hope you're enjoying it. Take that.
Good morning. Stopped in. Hey, sport. It's been a while since you stopped in here.
I feel like there's always like stim packs back here or something. Yeah. Why is it like I'm on ice right now? I don't know.
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel
Back
snakes!
Off.
Hey, Butch, I'll kick your dick in, dude. I've gained karma. The Jesus face. I made the Jesus face, you just can't see it. Wait for it. Bitches, I don't gotta take that goat shit. Something went down. Alright, so knife on bat, BB gun, you gotta take him out with a BB gun. What do we got here? My mama. She's just sitting there, embracing it.
Come on, sit down and have a drink with me.
Quick, take off all of her liquors. I'm gone. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, there's someone over here. Oh yeah, she's fucking dead. Oh. Alright, well, let's get the fuck out of this vault where the fun stuff begins. Just slowly run by. I'm going to now beat the shit out of you. They set their guns to shoot penises at me, apparently, compared to that guy. Man, these rad roaches are mild inconveniences. Doughboy. Hey, Brad.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Doughboy, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're enjoying it. Yeah, I bet you, bet you want help, don't you? But, it's a real shame. Speed run, obviously. I don't know how to say your name. It's like Gianid 151. Welcome to the live stream. Hope you're enjoying it. I missed terribly with that one. Look at the guy's face. Oh. 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 Things are gonna get real here in a second. Already gonna glack him. Man, that 10mm. It's like a cannon, practically. That was sarcasm, by the way. And one of these guys is gonna have a key on him, I swear. Maybe not. Dumb fuck. Piece of shit. No. Jesus. Nice. Could have avoided conflict, but where's the fun in that? Let's get equipped. And let's roll. The other way. Is there a way to sprint in this game? I guess there isn't. Oh, Jonas. Fuck, dude. Jesus. Oh, space. We're going to space. But my agenda for day, or for today, is about probably around 5:30. I'm probably gonna go get some food. Then after that, I'll come back and I'll either A, play this, or B, I will be playing State of Decay till around 8 o'clock. For me right now, it's about 4:30 right now. Well, if you're not with me, you're against me. Hey. I want to see who I'm shooting at, you know? Give it that more personal touch. That guy's head just flew off. Jesus. this role. No. Wait, tag skills? Yeah, fuck that. I'm good enough. I'm so good, you just don't even know. Scenic overlook. Okay, Braden. God, I only have 19 left. Oh, shit. Let's do repair 25. Small guns, 25. And let's do explosives, actually. Oh, I thought I could use the tree to, like, nestle my way. No, it didn't work out the way I thought it would. Who is this man? Ooh, you got any rifles for me or something? It launcher. Brutal shame if I were to, you know, kill you. Level 30? That's so big. I swear it was something a lot bigger than that in the other ones. PS4 was like level 60 or 50 or something is the highest. But I don't know. I don't really remember New Vegas that much. Damn. Making my way downtown. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. 25, of course. Oh, of course. Maybe I should ditch detonating, you know? God. Dude, it's not hopeful at all. Looking for like magazines and crap. All right, here we go. We're gonna save right here, and we're gonna pickpocket this man. Whoops. Hey, my God. I have the key. What the fuck?
Welcome to the Brass Lantern.
What? Because before the guy tells you to go here, like when you can't open it. Let's see how it is.
Behold, he is coming with clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory.
All right, I'm going to go do the missions up here. And then once I level up once, I'll just come back and disarm it. Then I'll have a house. Fuck that guy. Alright. Useful. Oh, laser pistol. Damage 5 now. Breaking Bad. Oh, thanks for nothing. Basically looked at me and was like, ew, no, go somewhere else. Alright. Lockpicking is good in this game. Can I have some water? Some water, please help me find some water. I'm like, I don't give a fuck. We got some mole rats. Oh, boat fly. Oh, nice. I'm like a hunter. I'm gonna sell it for goods. This is the life right here. Wandering in the wasteland. Probably gonna get mauled to death by a Deathclaw eventually. It's the life, man. Fuck the Enclave. That's right, I did that. That's a man hanging right there. Assault rifle. Chinese pistol. Probably gonna sell it. Dog meat. Yo, fucker. Fuck, where are you going? Wow. That's great, actually. Why isn't this working? Okay. And I would like to use the assault rifle. Are you fucking serious right now? Oh, I got him. I lost Karma. He was red, so I killed him. Alright, fuck, that's done with. Shooting myself up with AIDS. So, how's it hanging? I think there's actually quantum in here, which I have to, like, super save up. So I don't even know if I should grab it or not. Because there's that one girl who's like, get me all the quantum in the world. I was like, yeah, no. There's a thing where you can turn certain amounts of quantum into, or certain things of Nuka-Cola into quantum. Have you lost your mind? Get it? Because I shot him in the head a lot of times. Shit. Alert everyone that I'm here. Hey. Dirty water, you fucking dirty people. Taking stack. I got some stack. But why settle for steak when I can grab pills and meds? I'm gonna die. If I had a shotgun right now, like, I'd be dead. Please don't run. He keeps running. Get him. All right. So this didn't really go how I thought it would. Don't know if that is able to be seen right now, but this was not the plan. That is where I'm going to pause this now. I'm gonna go eat.